Okay guys, last probably achievement for the Winter Veils event we are going to complete is gonna be pretty fun one. It's BB King. We need to go to the major cities. Okay, we don't need to kill shoot Varian because he's dead and they removed it. Seems like his son is not yet worthy enough to be in an achievement. Too bad. Poor kid. Anyway, so we are going there and I will not remove any of the video, any of the footage from me failing there, only with intention of you seeing how easy or hard it is to complete it, because from the comments it's pretty hard. I don't know, we're gonna see for ourselves. But first, unless you have dropped it, the item, you have to buy it. So in Orgrimmar, I'm here and we need to go. Some priest is kept looking to my eyes. Anyway, you need to go and find this little noob and you need to buy the rifle from him. Yay, I got the rifle. Proud owner of 29. What? Okay, that's a new achievement. Anyway, you need the rifle in order to shoot them. So we're getting the rifle and we are going for it. Okay, we're already at Darnassus for the first one. We have no idea where the hell he is. I remember only a building with many stairs. And it's here, I think. We're gonna find out, so we'll get low and I will stealth. If you can stealth, the guards are 110 killable, it's okay. See if he's here. I think he's here. Here up the stairs. I remember we came to kill him, but success chance was none because, well, alliance between the horde warned them and yeah, we failed. I believe the boss was not here but up right there. A little bit of guards. Malfurion, darling, how are you? Is he the first one? Nope. Let's see, we need Winter Veil, we need BB King, and we need her actually. Okay, I'll go first and I will run with the guards and everybody else until the druid can make it. Do we have the range? But who cares, it should be between 8 and 25 yards, so you need to grab a skill which is somewhere around those. And let's see, I will, oh, here's a chest, I'll secure those. I'm in combat already, so I'll just fire. If they kill me, whatever, we take the rifle. And boom, did we get it? No, we didn't. OK, Okay. We'll try again. Did you get it? I didn't. So I aim badly. Nah. Okay, so the druid did get it. I didn't. So, take number two. Okay, take number two. Try more like try number two. Do we wait me here? And I'll go and try again. So if you die, you will be running a lot. The good news is the mobs in here are low level. They're like 40. Only the guards here are high, but 700,000 HP is nothing. You have to kill them though, because they're still... they'll see you. Nice weapons. Okay, I'm gonna try again. I will be like this. And... Okay, let's try again. I got it! You don't see me! No. You don't... Holy cow, they hit so hard! Okay. Oops. Meh. I got on the wrong side of the road. I guess Dudu will have to come here and rescue me. So yeah, you will die. I don't know how many times. But as you can see, my armor broke pretty badly. I got her from the first shot. So there is a chance. I don't know how far she sees if you're not stealthed. So I don't know, you may want to get some invisibility elixir to help you get upstairs without killing the guard and killing her. I mean, not killing her, but like shooting her, because I don't know if she sees on those 25 yards or not. So the first one is ready. Two more to go. Let's go. Okay, we're at Exodus? No? Yep, Exodar. Duh. And we're about to find where this boss is. I remember where it is, but I don't remember where it is in here. So I guess we're going to find it. I don't know if it was in here. It's really bad when you don't have alliance character to lead you. You have to find for yourself. So let's go and see where are the possible guards that may kill you. Let's see what we are looking for. Oh, here you can see 210 guards, not so strong, or the same 710, let's go 80. Nothing you cannot kill unless you're lower level, but why would you go there? Okay, here Velen, I believe we need to find. You're pretty easy to kill, as you saw. Like two hits and you're down. Oh, here it is. Prophet Velen. Should I shoot first? 25 yards. Let's. Shall I sub this one? No, okay, no. Let's hope. Oh, that's too. Oh, it's getting red when he get out of range. So you can just come here and hope for the best. Boom. What the f? Ah, oh, seriously, that was the guard. Ah, ready. Let's see how hard they are. Okay, I've run. Not on purpose, though, they feared me. Oh, he's. Custer. Nah. Not good. Vroom vroom. Haha. We are getting out of this alive. I think. I hope. I hate being slowed down. So yeah, when you are trying. Can I kill them? No. Okay. When you're trying to complete this achievement, you need to aim actually at the prophet, not at the guards. Let's kill those. And where did you get those? Okay, they're pretty easy to kill. 110. Nah, low HP. No problem. And they keep coming. Maybe he's sending them. Why would he send them? Sure, that. No? Okay, I'll. Okay, no. So yeah, guards are pretty easy to kill. You just need to aim at him, he's caster. You hit him, you run, and it's okie dokie. But let's go and see Iron Fort, because there I'm sure it will not be easy. I'm completely sure. So he was. Where he was? I didn't see the location. Okay, so he was here. The Vault of Light, standing here. Okay, guys, we are at Iron Forge and we're going in. Hopefully, I can remember where the boss was. And here. I don't know why I always go the other way. Okay, I remember the guards. Oh my god. Thank you. Okay, we found him. He is here. Although it will be a little bit harder. I think he saw you. Okay. Go, do. Did you shot him? No. Yep. There are quite some few of them. I need to stop one and blind the other. At the second he turned when I woke, I knew he will see him, but till I blind him. Dudu was already here and yep. Okay, we have a mage, Night Elf with 2 million of HP. I don't think. No, don't start mass attacking, please. Yeah, you will have some troubles completing this one. Even if you're still there. And you have to run for a really, really great distance. I'll be waiting the doo-doo to come and we'll see you in a moment. Okay. Let's try again. Yay! He got it! Let's hope they'll not get me. So what we need to do is shoot and pray. Nope. The praying didn't help. Yay! I got it! Yes. Good luck with this one because it's really, 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 really annoying one. I don't think I'm going to go in again. And let's recall where he was. He was here. How you get in? Through the door. Then you come here and then you go in. So nyo, more like nyo. And till you get there you will face some enemies, but you can fly in there, so maybe you can fly in, kill, get out. I mean, shoot, get out. As you saw, I didn't get the shot the first time. I don't know why. I used my hook to get away from him quick, so I'll be able to shoot him one more time before he get to me. You can use the disengage of the hunter, maybe. You can use some speed boost or something, and you'll be good to go. So thanks so much for watching, guys. I hope you find this video useful. I wish you good luck because you need it. And bye bye.